That means something wrong here should be something else. It's what's wrong? The wrong here is, it is the wrong view of looking for happiness in the future that brings about suffering. Because the happiness is not a destination, but it is the way.
Không sụp, may say, dục thi khăn no, tè thi khăn buồn về lạ, lâu đơn bay thi càng thang. Thi càng thang, tha lâu mấy chờ không sụp, khăn no, nè chạy lâu mấy hẳn. เพราะว่าเราเห็นคำสุขไม่ใช่ข้างนอกแต่ที่ตาแต่ตาเราไม่เบิกก็เราไม่เห็นแต่ต้องเบิกตาก่อนเบิกตาก่อนต้องใจต้องว่างใจต้องว่างต้องเก็บสติเก็บสติ energy ของเราต้อง very keenly อัตบีตลอดอัตบีได้แล้วก็สติมาได้สติมาได้แล้วก็สัมปะญญาได้
So, the destination is just the imagination in the future. There's no destination. Now and here is the destination. Are you agree with me or not? There's no actually the destination around or out there. That is just imagination of our mind. So if we are able to live completely in the now and here, the happiness is just like a beautiful flower pop up on the side road and we see it easily. Because the happiness is not to look for, but to recognize how much our mind is subtle, deeper, aware and clear. One, then that much happiness, subtler, deeper, we recognize easily.
เวลาเราอยู่แบบนี้ทุกอย่างเรามีหมดแล้วยังไม่มีหนึ่งอย่างคือมีความสุขถ้าความสุขไม่มีใจของเราอยากไปหาข้างนอกถ้าข้างนอกให้เรามีความสุขอันตรายมากทำไมอยากมีความสุขข้างนอกต้องมีคนหรือมีสิ่งแต่ถ้าคนสิ่งทำให้เรามีความสุขทำให้เราไม่มีแสติภาพแต่เป็นคนแบบเราอยากไม่ใช่ไม่มีแสติภาพเราอยากมีแสติภาพไม่ใช่เราอยากมีความสุขนะแสติภาพกับมีความสุขถ้ามีอย่างนี้ไม่มีอย่างนั้นถ้ามีอย่างนั้นไม่มีอย่างนี้ถ้าผมอยากมีใช้ได้ฟ้าป่ะบอกมีผมมีครอบครัวไม่ได้อ่ะครอบครัวก็มีความสุขนะแต่ถ้ามีความสุขแล้วต้องไม่มีใช้ได้ฟ้าถ้าไม่มีใช้ได้ฟ้าแล้วก็เวลานั้นเราทุกข์เราบอกว่าทำไมคนอื่นทำให้เราทุกข์แต่ก็จริงๆเราอยากอันนี้เราต้องหายอันนั้นแต่ไม่มีคนไหนอยู่ในโลกนี้อยากหายอยากทำให้ตัวเองกับคนอื่นทุกเพราะเขาไม่รู้ทำยังไงดีที่สุดแล้วเขาทำฝึกแล้วก็อยากอันถูกมาจากชีวิตเขาชีวิตไม่เป็นไม่บายแบบทางนั้นชีวิตบายแบบทางทำถูกแล้วถูกมาทำฝึกแล้วฝึกมา so life it function in the way that if we are able to do the right thing automatically follow the courseAnd effects of the law will come to us the right thing. But if we do the wrong thing and we hope the right thing comes to our life, it's never. But how to perform the right thing? Luckily, fortunately, there's the way to do it. What? Sati Batthana. Awareness practice. Basing on the body, the feeling, the mind, and the mental quality. Dharma means mental quality. We're sitting here, we like this, or we are like this. If we like this, that is the mental quality. If we like this, also kinds of mental qualities. And we observe it clearly or not. So the practice of awareness is the only way we call ekayanomakko. There's no other way else. Because that is the word of the Buddha. Ekayanomakko. This is the only way direct to purifying human beings, to go beyond all the sickness and suffering, to get the end of the problem and crying, to attain the right method, and to gain Nibbana, extinction. All the problem will be end with the awareness practice. We know that clearly, but we not yet practice it keenly enough. That is our problem. We claim ourselves that we are Buddhist, the follower of the Buddha. We praise him all the time. We praise the Buddha to others, but we not yet keep the Buddha all the time in our heart. And we want to ask for many things out there. If we look for a Buddha out there, we are not really the Buddha's disciple yet. Because the Buddha all the time in earth. When I practice, I see that sometimes I'm lacking of energy. Then I'm looking for something, for help, for the refuge to check on outside. Then I know that I am not myself. So the thing here, when we walk from A to B, if we walk in the sleeping state, then 10 steps from A to B, 10 steps. If we are sleeping and we walk in the 10 steps, there is a thorn and insect under our step. For example, I give a thorn, nam, okay? And I give an ant insect around here. And if you walk from there to here, you walk in the unconscious state, unmindful state, unaware state, then how? You will, on the one side, step on a thorn causing suffering to yourself. On the other side, you step on the insect causing suffering to others. Yes. Whenever there no awareness, that place will be suffering. So suffering doesn't come from outside or inside. Suffering comes from the place there's no awareness. There's no sati. Maybe sati, thi nan mi kham thuk. Thi nai mi kham thuk, ru cha va thi nan mi sati. ไม่ใช่คนไหนคนนี้หรือคนนั้นไม่ใช่ใครทําให้เราทุกข์ไม่มีสว่างที่สมองทําให้เราทุกข์สมองไม่มีสว่างใจทุกข์เพราะใจทุกข์รู้จักว่าสมองไม่มีสว่างผมคิดอย่างนั้นนะครับ So the thing here we walk from A to B. If we walk in the aware mindful, this is the way we transform from a sleeping state, unmindful state, to mindful and awakening state. And if we are able to walk in the mindful state, we are able to choose the way we walk. If you had a choice for yourself to choose your life, you choose to make you and others suffer, or you choose to make you happy, maybe you make others debatable, because maybe he makes something wrong with me, I will not going to make him happy. But if you have the choice for your child to choose, for you, what do you choose? Happiness or suffering? Happiness. Yes, definitely. So when you walk from A to B, with awareness, you are able to choose. You choose to make you happy. For example, my hand I keep here. This is my hand. If I'm aware of my hand, this one already, I feel a little bit uneasy, then I change. I'm aware of that, so I change. I have two hands, I can change it the way I want. I use the hands the way I want, is it? This with awareness, I know I need to change. With the awareness, this hand like this. When I'm sitting and talking with you, the hand like this. Do you think that this hand is awareness there? No. If I do like this, is I am a monkey human. I'm not yet human fully scaled yet. Yes? With the hands, I'm able to use it with only awareness. With the awareness, the hand will like this. When I'm talking, the hands like this. The same way, our minds belong to us. When we use it, we use it. When we don't want to use it, just keep it for a while. Why all the time we're thinking in the head? We see. Because of lacking of awareness. So lacking of awareness, so the mind thinking. With the awareness, so the mind, it's like the guest cannot come into the house. With turn on the light, the boss, the house inside still there. Then the thief cannot get into the house to check things. So thinking is no problem. Problem here is no awareness. Phung sang, mấy bên này, bên mi bên hạ, cứ lau mấy mi sa tì, rú tu ảng và lau cầm lăng phung sang. Ta lau phung sang, lau mấy hẹn tu ảng, lau chặt, thúc tu ảng, léo lau hạ con đường, lau bỏ qua con đường, thăm hay lau thúc, si quyết thăm hay lau thúc. Tại ta lau mi sa tì, lau rú tu ảng và thì thăm hay lau thúc, mấy mi con, mấy sách con đường, tè, lau tu ảng. Tại tha lau tu ảng thăm hay lau thúc, dù nơi lốt ní mấy tóng mi con nảy thăm hay lau thúc. If we ourselves make us suffer, there is no any enemy in this world needed to make us suffer anymore. We sit alone in the room, there is no one, but we suffer. Right? We stay with our husband, we stay with our wife, we stay with our children. We stay with any kind of person, we are able to be suffer with that person. When we have no money, we suffer with no money. But when we have money, we suffer a lot because of being have a lot of money. Worry. So as a human beings, we are capable of being suffer with everything, with everybody, with everywhere, with every circumstances. Now, human beings is a very special being in this world because we have a capacity of thinking of the past and imagining in the future, which an animal doesn't have. Only as a human being, of all the creatures, human beings are capable of improve and develop the full potential of human. No other creature in this earth can do it. Maybe si wik nai yu nai lok ni bep si wik kong kon ban lu dai chat ni. So the thing here is we need to know that our purpose of life is not to looking for money. It's not to looking for hell or not to looking for time. But what we're looking for is being awake, being enlightened, got enlightenment. Because our life is very short. And what we look for is mostly we have, and others also have. And the Buddha already threw away his palace. Yeah, the Buddha himself, Siddhartha, go forth and left behind all the luxurious things. Because if the Buddha is able to practice and get enlightenment when he was in the palace, why he need to go out? That means the Buddha appear in this earth is for us to know, to open the new door for human beings, that the purpose of being a human is not to looking for anything in this earth, but to be enlightened. Isn't it? We are the follower of the Buddha. That means we follow the way of being awake. So the meanings of the Buddha is Samma Sambuddha, is completely and perfect enlightenment. And what he taught will be the way to get into that enlightenment. That is the way of awareness, Satipatthana. And we here to follow his way. But how much we follow, that is our own karma. We We follow, we on, then we tired, we off, we on and off all the time. The thing here is we need to be on all the time. But now if we sleepy, then we off. We mostly off. If we consider, at the moment we step down from the back, after we wake up in the morning, we observe, nah? If there is the camera behind us, to make a camera 24 hours a day, then at the moment we get onto the back again, when we go to bed, to sleep, mostly we are in the state of unawareness. We do the thing that we do not know. When we do the things that we do not know, the outcome will bring one thing to us. What do you know? Suffering. When we do the things that we do not know, suffering will come to us and let us know that you did something wrong in the past. So in the present we suffer, that means the past, we do something wrong. We did something wrong. ถ้าเราทุกปัจจุบันอดีตเราทำอะไรผิดแล้วถ้าปัจจุบันไม่ทุกปัจจุบันอย่าทำอะไรให้อนาคตทุกนะแต่ถ้าเราก็ไม่ใช่เราอยากทำให้เราทุกข์หรอกแต่เราไม่มีสติหนักเข้มแข็งเพราะว่าอย่างนั้นเราไม่รู้ทำยังไงดีที่สุดอ่ะถ้าแบบเราต้องมีที่ใจแข็งแรงว่าชีวิตนี้ไม่ใช่หาอะไรเองเราหาก็หนึ่งอย่างเองหาเป็นบรรลุไม่ใช่บรรลุเป็นอรหันต์อะไรบลาแต่บรรลุแบบเราต้องมีสติตลอด24 hours, apart from a sleeping state, we have to be aware all the times. Otherwise, we step on a tongue causing suffering to us, or stepping an insect or any kind of living beings make us suffer. Insect here is maybe our relationship, the partner, our wife, husband, children, relatives around all the times. If we are not aware, sensitive enough, we cause suffering to others. So that when the person who caused suffering to us, we know that that person is not in sati state. Don't blame them. Don't criticize them. Be compassionate with them. There's no other one in the world want to make others suffer. What they want is to try their best to do, but they don't know how to do it best. So if they do something wrong, so please be compassionate and open our heart to forgive and to share with them the way to do the best thing. Don't blame why you don't know how, why you make me suffer like that. I'm suffer because of you, blah, blah, blah. No. Suffering is our mind inside here. Something inside here, who decided? Something within, who decide? Ourselves. That if our mind is in our hands, we decide to make us suffer, or we decide, if we are able to make us suffer, we are also able to make us happy. If we ourselves make us in the state of illusion, in awareness, we also can be aware. That is our choice, nah? No one else in this world in charge of our karma. What does it mean, karma? Karma means our life is our action. ชีวิตของเราคือเป็นมาจากที่เราคิดเราทำเราพูดถ้าเราอยากเป็นชีวิตดีเราทำเราพูดเราคิดต้องเป็นดีถ้าดีต้องมีสติเรารู้ว่าอันไหนดีอันไหนไม่ดีแต่ what I'm trying to share with you is we have to determine our life is to look for happiness in the way of being awareness. Without awareness, happiness is impossible. Okay. ถ้าไม่มีสติความสุขหาไม่เจอแน่ใจอย่าหาความสุขหาสติถ้าหาความสุขหนึ่งอย่างในโลกจะมาหาเราทุกพระหรือไม่ใช่พระเป็นคนบวกหรือไม่ใช่คนบวชเป็นคนอะแล้วก็ทุกเรารู้ว่าที่เราหาฟิตต้องแน่ใจอย่างนั้นแล้วอยู่ไหนอยู่กับใครทำอะไรอันนั้นก็คือต้องทำให้สติดีขึ้นแล้วอยู่แล้วหาแล้วทำแต่ถ้าอยู่หาทำสติของเราลงไปอย่าเพราะทำต่อทุกจะมองหน้าเราที่อนาคตที่ใจผมแน่ใจอย่างนั้นผมฝึกยังไม่เก่งครับใช่แต่ผมแน่ใจอย่างแบบถ้าผมหาเมียผมหาเงินผมหาอะไรสักอย่างทุกจะหาผม
exactly
ผมไม่อยากทุกหาผมหาความสุขแต่ทุกหาผมอันนั้นอ่ะจะเจ็บใจอ่ะ so I choose happiness I do not let happiness choose meIf we choose happiness, we not looking for happiness, but we looking for awareness. If we choose happiness, what the things we do is we have to be awareness all the time. And happiness will follow us. That's it. You got my point, huh? Okay. So...I will conclude it before we go into practice. Before, when I'm going to give a talk to any place, I feel very nervous because I do not practice meditation. Even though I've been a monk for more than 40 years, staying in a temple, I don't know what is meditation means until I go to Thailand, learn BA,And I go for a practicing meditation by Thudon in the tradition of Long Bu Man in Ubonachathani, stay in the forest. Then I'm fearful, very scary of ghost. Cua phỉ mạc lên. Đèo ní dân cua dù không? When I stay there, I recognize that what actually makes me suffer is no one else in the world, but actually my ignorance and ego. At that moment, I decided to be aware, to recognize two things, my ignorance and ego. Ignorance. Ignorance, what's the Thai word? Avicca, yes. Avicca. And tanha.Because of avicca, tanha. Because of tanha, avicca. ถ้ามีความรักก็ต้องทุกข์ความรักหญิงชายนะไม่ใช่ความรักที่ใจหมายถึงถ้ามีความอยากอ่ะต้องมีความรักถ้ามีความรักมีความอยากแล้วมีความทุกข์แต่ผมยังหน่อมอยู่ผมก็อยากมีความรักแต่ผมไม่อยากมีความทุกข์แล้วผมต้องเลือกต้องแน่ใจฝึกยังไม่เก่งแต่ทางเราใบเราต้องเลือกแค่นั้นครับแล้วอ่ะ meditation practice on satipatthana is very important เวลาเราเดินไป from here we walk from here to there we are aware ofStep walking, that is called Kaya Nubasana. Be aware in each step and be aware in every activities in daily life we do. Usually when we sit down, Do you think that we do nothing? No, we do a lot of things. That's our mind running. But when we do the bodily activities, our mind is empty. You observe it? Usually when we sit down, nothing and then something. Nothing doing, then something inside doing. But something inside doing is the sankhara, mental activity, sankhara. Vedana, rupa, vedana, samnya, samskara, vinyana. Sankhara, running in our forehead all the time, if we do nothing. So very lucky, we have the body. If we have no body, we lie down in the bed, or we got accident or something else with the body, we cannot be a monk. Be a monk, we have to have a full capacity with a normal human being look. If we do not have one leg, cannot be a monk, right? Yes. So this body is a very precious giver. It's not for enjoy it, but for take it at a good chance to practice and enhance capacity of being awake. If we do not recognize the purpose of being a human, which we have to pay a very high price from the past, which is keeping 5 precepts. Without keeping 5 precepts, this life cannot be a human. So being a human here for what? For enjoy again, then we lost 5 precepts. เป็นคนจัดนี้เพราะว่าสิงข้อสิงห้าจัดกองเราฝึกถ้าเราเป็นคนจัดนี้เราไม่ฝึกต่อเรา enjoy ภาษาไทยอะไรครับ
ยินดี
ชอบ
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 สนุกสนานแล้วก็5ข้อสิงจัดกองหายสิงห้าข้อหายดิกสเปียร์ so the purpose of our life is to enhance ไม่ใช่สิงห้าสิงแบสสิงสิบสิงอะไรต่อไปเยอะกว่าสิงถ้าเยอะกว่าสิงกายเราต้อง the body have to be pure but the body pure the thing we needhave to be less. If we need demand a lot, impossible. If we demand a lot, we cannot keep precept well. Really. ถ้าอยากมากอยากเยอะสิ่งเยอะแยะมากถือศีลจะยากมากไม่แน่ใจเลยครับเพราะว่าใจของเรานะร่างกายของเราเดี๋ยวนี้ผมนั่งนี่ตาของเราตาของผมจัดก่อนจัดก่อนจัดก่อนตาของผมหลายจัดผมไม่รู้เขาอยู่ที่ไหนแน่ใจเขายังอยู่ที่หน้าผมเพราะว่า ADN remember everything yes the body remember everything we did we speak and we think and until we get enlightenment be a Buddha we have a capacity of looking back all the past life we see all the things บรรลุเหมือนพระเจ้าแล้วก็รู้จักหมดที่อดีตเราทำอะไรหมดเลยอ่ะเพราะ the body keep everything in the memory whatever we do we think and we speak they keep it so when we sit here if there is smell come durian smell durian. Durian. You like durian? Sometimes very smelly very smelly if the durian smell comesDo we recognize or not? Recognize. Why? Because our brain keep it, the memory. It's known immediately. If one person who we love walk on the road with a large number of people, we recognize that person easily than others, isn't it? Why? Because our memory keep it very well. When the people who are the old people, when they come into anotherhouse to visit or the people who old stay in their house usually when they sick the chair that chair will be forever for that woman they sick they go around and they sick on that chair and you see a dog too when the dog
blah 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 blah. The place they look for the very good, the female smell, sleep in the same place. That is the reason why a woman should not hand in hand to give offering to the monk. เพราะอย่างนั้นน่ะ ผู้หญิง ห้าม เก็บ อะไร ที่ ที่ มือ แล้ว มือ นั้น จับ ที่ ให้ พระ ปลาย ไว้ ทำไม why why the woman should not take the thing directly give to the monks because it's like rice or you know rice or rice ภาษา ไทย อะไรครับ
ข้าว
like ข้าว หรือ like ข้าว when you keep cows in your hands you take rice in your hand and you give to others directly your hands there is some memories of your own karma we pass into the rice and the rice directly we pass into that person this is thing that we cannot see we only can experience yeah the contact the energy the whole world here is just the vast energy so if we keep the rice directly from Buying from a girl to the monks there's some kinds of energies of the female we pass into the monk we cannot see but for long terms it's dangerous for the monk's spiritual practice of development stable so if the monk suddenly touch the Buying body with the first time no feeling but the second time will be the feeling of desire will be bacittiya bacitti why because when that monk come back into the house doing sitting meditation all the time that feeling arises in the head occupy the head cannot calm down the mind at all That is the reason why we should away the worldly things. Should not eat three times. Should not enjoy so much with a strong and emotion contact with the body. Because why? We want our mind pure. Do not keep everything stuffed in the head anymore. A lock in the endless life, we already keep a lock. So this life is just threw away. Do not keep any more things. So if we keep a lot of things in the mind remember and when the mind remember it demands when it demands the precept will be break so keeping precept firstly do not go to connect with the worldly thing a lot so this body we remember everything so Ananda the Buddha asked Ananda do not monk you do not look at the woman faces very dangerous The woman not dangerous, but your desire is dangerous, because your desire always looking for a food to eat, and the woman faces is a very delicious food for your desire. So just keep away the food, so your desire will be safe. And when you do not feed your desire anymore, it will die down someday. That is the why we keep precept. If we do not understand that, oh, I'm a monk, I have to do the best, well, because others will see me, I'm doing something wrong, blah, blah, blah. And we do not know why we do that. We cannot be a monk for whole life. Very difficult. If we do not understand that, then we keep precept very, very heavy in our shadow. Oh, doing something wrong, doing something right, should be like this, should be like that, people that blame, blah, blah, blah. No. We choose this body. We want to keep this body as much as simple. Because the mind will not think anymore. Because without the delicious food, the mind have no food to think about. If the mind eats some delicious food, then when we sit down, the mind will look for that food again. So if you don't want to think a lot, The first thing is stop doing bad thing and stop enjoying two things. If we continue doing two things, the mind cannot stop thinking.
We want to stop thinking, but we do not know and practice stop eating. Eating the mental activities, the mental objects, and the body enjoying it. So firstly, stop eating by doing the bad thing and by enjoying material things. So the mind will stop thinking. Not difficult. That is the first thing we need to do. That means keeping precept. That is the reason why we need to keep precept. First, then we practice meditation later. Otherwise, impossible to practice meditation successfully without keeping precept well. That is the first thing we have to do well. If we don't do it, then cannot talk about meditation. Then the second step is to be aware all the time. Sati all the time. Sati all the times. Our past karma will arise in our mind and we recognize. As long as the sati is there, it's no problem. Even everything arises in our mind, if sati recognize, we turn on the light, then we see, this is the monk, that is the lay, this monk, we do something proper. If we do not turn on the light, we do not know who is who, and we do the wrong thing. With sati, we are able to choose the right thing to do. But sati have to be strong enough, then we keep precept, then sati will be strong by practicing every day. That is the second thing. The third thing we have to do is doing the good thing. That means helping others, supporting others, doing the good thing, charity works, supporting, cleaning, do everything that we think that supporting for our merit. Paramita. Tông bà làm mì, tông mì ạ. Thắp bà làm mì mấy mì năng chạy mấy sân ngọt. Nè chạy vừa khắp. So if we do not have a marriage, when we sit down, our mind will look for something else. Because some other beings will come and disturb our mind. That's what a being? Our own being. A being make up suffering. Lâu khơi thăm con đường thuốc nè. Lâu năng về là lâu năng con đường mấy giác lâu sân ngọt nè. Dù thì con sống, dù thì bang sống con à. Tha con đi thúc à. Con nắn năng mì không sụp chẳng nghĩ. Cậu chả mấy hay nè. Cậu chả mấy. Tha sống con dù thì bang. Tha con đi thúc, con nắn có tông thúc đuôi cạnh. Tha con đi mì không sụp. Tha con đi thúc, tè con nắn năng là mì không sụp. Cậu chả tì hay. Mướng canh lời. Tha chát ní lau phực. แล้วเจ้ากรรมในเวรของเราไม่อยากให้เราดีขึ้นเราต้องใจที่อะไรเราเคยทำเราต้องใจ pay back the karma ใจอ่ะ
ใช่
yeah
ทดใช
้ pay back yeahBecause we have to do something wrong with them, they not happy to see us be happy. Okay. So three things we have to do. Keeping precept strongly. And our purpose of our life is to get enlightenment. If not this life, next life. And surely we go up, not go down. If with awareness, we be at least being as a human beings in next life, but not down for anymore. The second thingKeeping awareness all the time as much as possible. The third thing is trying to do good as much as possible, everywhere, every time. If we sit alone, be aware of our mind. When we communicate with others, be aware of our talk. ก็อยู่คนเดียวระวังใจสติที่ความคิดอยู่กับคนอื่นระวังปากที่ระบุดใช่ very good เพราะว่าเราปฏิบัติเยอะแต่ผักเราทำให้หายบุญก็เยอะเหมือนกันที่บุญเราหาเราเห็นยังไม่เยอะกว่าที่บาปเราทิ้งอ่ะเพราะอย่างนั้นเราพยายามฝึกตลอดแต่ยังไม่ดีขึ้น แบบเราต้องฝึกหนึ่งอย่างก่อนก็คือเราหยุดทำบาปก่อนแล้วบุญจะดีขึ้นเองแต่ถ้าเราไม่หยุดบาปบุญก็หายบุญก็หาเจอแล้วก็หายเจอแล้วก็หายเจอแล้วก็หายก็เหมือนกันเหนื่อยมากหรอก
Yes so so I will stop talking sharing of my opinion and practice on my view then now we go into practice yeah so
ต่อไปจะปฏิบัตินะพวกเราปฏิบัติ
So now I'm inviting you to do a short meditation. I will guide for you a short meditation. Yeah, sitting meditation. Sitting in the proper way. I think around 10 or 15 minutes enough. When we go into practice, then we think that we're going to do something. Actually, we're going to do nothing. If we think that we're going to gain something by doing something, that is wrong view. So meditation is not doing anything. If we do not have that kind of right view, whatever we try will be the obstacle for the meditation by itself. Meditation is trying to do something. No, don't try to do anything. Be there, completely aware. If there is itchy feeling arise, don't try to grasp it. Grasp?
Cow.
Yeah. เวลาเราคันเราเกาเก่าใช่ป่ะครับก่อนฝึกสมาธิผมถาม1คําได้ไหมครับทําไมเราต้องกล่าวเวลาเราขัดจุกเลียว suffering why we need to gao to grasp to clear our suffering when we itchy we have a tendency to grasp itWhy? To clear our suffering. Why we think that we need to grasp in order to clear it? Are there any other else way? We want to release by grasping. Why we think in that way? Because.We think that meditation should make us happy, and now the itchy feelings distracted. So we need to stop it. Why we need that? Why we think that? We need to stop it by crushing. That is the question I want to know from your answer. We think that by stopping it, our mind will be peaceful.Then what the thing I want to know is why we need to crush it, to stop it by our crushing. Why we need to crush to stop? That anyone else to stop it with no need to crush? Why our mind think we need to do something to stop itchy feeling? ทำไมอ่ะใจของเราบอกเราว่าต้องแก้วNearly. เวลาเราทำอย่างนี้ก็คือเป็นความจริงแล้วใช่ป่ะแต่ถ้าเราทำอย่างนี้เป็นความจริงเวลาเราทำตลอดแล้วก็เป็น habit แต่ habit ก็ต้องเป็นคำทำครั้งที่แรกเคยทำครั้งที่แรกเวลาเราทำอะไรก็ใจเรามีความคิดก่อนแล้วเราทำแล้วความคิดอะไรก่อนที่เราเก่าแล้วทำไมอันนี้เขาไม่เก่านะใจของเราบอกอันนี้เก่านะแล้วใจของเราบอกอะไร perception อะไร how about this trouble
then trouble là ทำไม เรา ต้อง กล่าว
in the meaning of medical side, if we crash
is we stop
crash
yeah กล่าว yeah
I think
endorphin,
I think we respond to the desire that we have
to solve. Our mind have something in our mind to ask the hand to do it. What? That is the talk. I want your answer. I will not going to give you the answer. No? You observe yourself. Why?
Perception.
If you do not understand that, your meditation practice will not be enhanced. Yeah. What is the thinking?
Thinking because when we small
before,
we can support when we crash
it's okay. Yeah. Because we learn from others.
Yes.
And we keep in our mind.
Yeah.
Yes. But there is the thinking from other mind too. When we do something, surely our mind thinks something. What is the thinking in our mind to ask?
Perception.
What is the talk in the perception to ask the hand to crush? What we think about the itchy feeling? What do we think about the itchy feeling? The perception about the feeling. What we think about that? Yes. And then what we think about that, we grasp, it will disappear. If we do not grasp, and then?
Lao
mai sưa khao ani chang na. Lao sưa khao khao yu ta lok. Lao tong stop. Tha lao mai stop khao yu ta lok. Lao kick fit. Nhang an. Wrong view. Because if we have wrong view, then all the things we will do in the wrong way. That is suffering come about. Tha lao mai kao kao yuk mai.
It's deep. It's very deep.
Yes.
That joy in wrong view.
Yes.
Yeah. Because right view is very important.
Very important. For meditation. Yes. That is anicca, impermanent.
I will use this word
yes.
to spread
yes.
this word.
Yeah. Everything. Na.
Anicca.
Lau kích và lau kích anicca, lau dâng mấy câu chạy anicca. Ta lau dạt câu chạy anicca. If you want to understand anicca, do not think about anicca, but experience it. How to experience it? By the feeling vedana, wenka practice. Do you know wenka?
Yes.
Yeah, feeling experience. Về là lăng cai itching feeling arises. So our mind said, do something. Because it believes that if we do not do anything, if we never stop, it's strong view. Now, don't do it. And let's see, it stop or not. It never kill us, sure. For sure, we will not die. Don't react anything. If we react with the body, we will react with the world. Tha chai khong lao 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 kham mai mai dai a. Tha lot ni lao kham dai yang ngai a. Okay. Lao lao mai mi patient enough. So just now we sit. Then the itchy feeling and the breath is same. The breath in, we aware. The breath out, we aware. We happy. But breath in, where is it? Oh no, I know. The breath out, disappear. Appear, disappear, appear, disappear. Because the awareness come and goes all the time, then we get angry with ourselves. Why don't I want to practice? Why I forgot? I can't practice. How the bad I am. Don't do that. Whenever you return your home, your true home of yourself, you should be happy. When you're happy, you will stay in your home longer. You understand what I mean? If you're not happy when you return, then you will go away quickly. So when you know that you are not there in your breath, be happy. Because at that moment, you've been lower. Yeah, attained enlightenment. Enlightenment quá, thầm mới say enlightenment không bẹp Allahang lửa bẹp Buddha chào, enlightenment bẹp. Về là lâu rú, lâu mấy rú, khư về là nánh rau rú.
If this body will die,
yeah. This body should die. Yes. Sure. Yes. So now we sit and we remember two things. Firstly, if anything happens in the body, the mind, the feeling, and the Dharma, the mental qualities, do nothing reaction. Because it comes by itself. No need to destroy. It will go by itself. Paticca sammuppada. The second thing is, when we focus on the breath, we there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We remember, we be aware. But if it's not there, then at that moment, we know that we're there. At the moment we do not, we know that we do not there, at that moment is the banlu moment. You know, have to be very thankful and happy to recognize that we are not there. So just recognize it, recognize it, recognize it all the time, continuously. And our recognition will be one day fully get enlightenment. You got my point? So just keep the body straight upward. And relax your shoulders. Just keep your two hands, it's like two wings of an angle, relax on a branch of a tree after a long flying. Just relax it. And you take a deep breath. You stop for a while and you release the breath out with your smile in your lips. And you are now here for yourself, and you know that you are more than this body, you are more than this mind. Be aware of the whole body structure sitting. Do not close your eyes, yes, just open a little bit, look down there and observe your body posture sitting. Is parallel or not yet? You observe from your top of your head to your neck, to your shoulder right and left, is balanced. And to your two hands, to your chest, to your back, your bottom, your legs, the whole body structures of sitting is stable, relaxed, and feel wonderful moment. This moment you are alive. Nâng hai lăng cai sang ngọt sột xương léo rú sực qua nà thì ní cứ là nà thì bí sạch tí sụt อยู่ในโลกเพราะว่าเราจะแฝงไปเราจะไม่มีอิดถ้าอะไรเรารู้ว่าจะแฝงไปไม่มีต่อเราไม่ต้องพยายามทำอะไรเยอะกว่าพยายามทำเขาจะแฝงไปให้เขาอยู่แล้วเรา enjoy the moment of being alive You are aware of your top of your head. And take a deep breath. You know that your head is empty, no thinking, and being mindful. Release the breath, breath out. Smiling for your breath, thinking a lot. But now your breath is still quite okay. Take a deep breath, be aware of your forehead.
You are there for your forehead, and your forehead is there for you. You breathe out. You breathe out and smile for your forehead. You are aware of your left eye and take a deep breath. Release the breath out. Smile with your left eye for your eyes. You do the same with the right eye. Deep breath in. Your eyes there. And breath out. You're aware of your nose. Take a deep breath for your nose. Nose is there for you. One day, the breath will not come into your nose anymore. It will go around, and it will go out forever, and you will die. And now the breath is in. Naturally, smoothly, and beautifully. Breathe out, smile to your breath in your nose. You're aware of your mouth, your lips. Take a deep breath, being aware of your lips, your teeth, your mouth, and release the breath with a smile. You are there. Don't try anything. And you are aware for your whole faces. It's like a flower blossom. Beautifully, you smile. You express the flower of your face into the whole body. You are the flower. Beautifully, freshly. You are stable like a mountain. You are vast. As an ocean, you are more than your story in your mind, and you are more than the accumulation of the physical body. You know that you are very lucky to be as a human, to be awake right now. And you are alive, happily, thankfully. And you know that you don't need to think anymore because you're happy enough to be here. You don't need anything more in the future. You stop your looking for tendencies. Now you in breath aware and out breath aware for 2 minutes. Just relax and observe. question, no?
Yeah.
10 minutes. Okay. Be aware of your breath, smile, and slowly open your eyes. And how do you feel in your body? How do you feel with your mind? That feeling is wonderful, or that feeling is terrible. It's just feeling. And you are there. So thank you very much for your being today with me.
Any question, any comment, feel free to ask our visiting master. ถ้ามีคำถามอะไรนะก็สามารถที่จะถามท่านได้10นาทีนะก่อนที่เราจะหยุดแต่
Hey.
This is the way to appreciate now.
Yeah. Thank you for your question. I practice in Sutkha Dhamma Vihara. Practicing be happy in the now and the here of the Buddha, explained very detailed wonderfully by Zen Master Thich Nhat Hanh. Yes, it's correct. Yeah. Yes, I think the truth have no name, so cannot say different or same.
But for the lady, it's easy to change
yeah.
More than the
monk. Maybe, yeah. I think that's wonderful method. Nah. For example, when we just sit here, be happy with our body and mind, and pay thankful feeling attitude towards it, our mind will stop thinking. Because our mind think a lot when we are not happy. But when we are happy, stop thinking. You observe it. Because when you are in deep sleep, you no more thinking. Because deep sleep is deep meditation jhana state. The benefit? Oh, it's a nice question. If I am not here and now, I am not aware of my life and I don't know that I am alive. And being alive is the miracle. No any miracles much precious than being alive. Because a human being is alive here. It's the most, I think, is precious gift. We have to accumulate a lot merit by practicing at least 5 precepts in the past. Very difficult to get a human life. But the more thing is, the more important thing is, not a human life alone, but the capacities of being awake to develop in the full potentials of awakening, the Buddha nature. That is the most important thing. Then being in here now, we recognize that. And the second thing is, when we live together like this, this moment, you know, thousand years before never happened. And thousand years of later never happened too. This moment I sit behind the long pole. I sit with you. I am here. This moment never again. And if we recognize that, our mind have to be here. When we know that this is the only moment, we appreciate that. Yeah. And if we live with our husband and wife, our children, the person who we love, who come with, go through our life, or we go on the road, we see a beautiful flower blossoming, we see the eyes of a child looking at us, we see a puppy blah blah happy. Everything is the gift offered us freely. Freely. Eat, breath, in and out freely. We are there or not, but the life is all the times all life for us. But we are there all life to receive wonderfully or not. We no need to do anything to give to the life. Life no need anything offering from us. We come here,
nothing, naked, empty hand. And we go empty hand. We learn to receive the world offerings thankfully, mindfully. That is the thing we need to do only. So by here now, we at least appreciate this human life and another human life, the beloved one, the flower. Every moment offer us to live freely because it will pass by. And the third benefit of being here now is easily for us to away from the wrongdoing. When we recognize, we not do it. When we know that there is something wrong, something right, completely not blur mind, we will avoid it. And be here now all the time, you will see that person with very fresh face, happy face, stable face, easy to live with. If we live our life, the people feel happily to live with our life successfully. Even though we are very successful in outside world, but when we come home, we live in very difficult way kind of living. That is also failure. So being here now, the first thing is we happy for sure. Because our mind, if not here, where? I ask you one question. So I ask you, if we are not here, then where we are right now? Yes, very good answer. If not here, then where is he?
Sometimes you have a job, another job to take care of our children. You have a job in our office, in our hospital. It's many things to do.
Yes, that means where? Now, if we sit here bodily, but your mind is not here, then where we are? Not here, then where we are?
Only mine.
Yeah, only mine. Where?
Yeah,
where?
Not myself.
Our thinking.
Yes. Yeah, perfect answer. If we are not here, then we are lost in the thinking. The thinking will be never here. We here or we in the thinking. We have to choose. It's a very strong statement now. If we are here, that means we are awareness. If we are not here, we lost in the thinking process. And all the time, we lost in the thinking process. We walk like a human now. The thinking walk through human. Pretend to walk. Very suffering and long face at walking. You know? So, be here. And then the thinking easy for us to use it. If we are not here, then the thinking we use our life to do the suffering thing. Yes. Sadhu.
Yeah, today we should smile.
Every moment. Yes. Yes.
I get many things from masters. Because first that impressed me that thank you for being.
Yeah, wonderful.
Because this is in the right view.
Yes.
Yeah. Because if someday we will die, we will pass away.
Yes.
But now we have
alive, at least now.
Period.
Yes.
To calm our mind.
Yes.
Get wisdom. Yeah.
Yes.
And keep 5 precepts.
Precepts.
In
everywhere. Yeah. Every circumstance.
Yes. And this will cut off that you don't be called to keep
abaya. Yeah.
Yes, this thing is in feathers.
Yeah.
Yeah. But you can compromise in the smooth way.
Yes.
Smooth way.
Then we need to practice.
Yeah.
Enhance day by day.
Yeah. Yeah. About your master voice is very kind. Today we get
calmness.
Sadhu, yeah.
Thank you very
thank
much.
You for
our collective boon.
Yeah.
Marriage. Yeah.
Sadhu. Any question else?
In your opinion, is what the role of sitting meditation?
Sitting meditation role.
The role, yeah.
Yeah, the longer you sit, the deeper samadhi you get. The longer you are able to sit quietly and stably, the deeper samadhi you are involved. People say that meditation is not sitting alone, but actually, if you are not able to sit, your meditation is not stable yet. You can sit until 8 hours, then you get at least the first state of jhana. If you are able to sit 1.5 hours, you are in the state of higher than you normally are. If you sit it 1 hour every day, your mind will know when you react. When you react without knowing awareness, you will commit wrong doing. But when you react with knowing, you will stop it. When you get angry, you will not speak out. So sitting meditation is the cruel thing in our daily practice. Without sitting meditation every day, we will poor by our past karma. So sitting meditation, I think, is the most important practice. If you don't sit meditation, talk about meditation, unless you are the master, seriously, you no need to sit anymore. But if you are the practitioner, sitting meditation is the best way. Why? Only one example for you now. When the dog sits in the corner, you open the door, one person comes, the dog right away recognizes that person is the owner or the stranger. Because the dog all the time on, even we sleep, that is the reason why we nourish the dog. Keep the dog all the time with us, because the dog all the time on. So when we on, when the dog on, the dog knows immediately what kind of person is in, because the dog is there all the time. So we do a lot of activities every day. Very difficult to be aware. You see, now you observe me now. When I do like this, then I cannot be aware completely of my activities. But when I do like this, easily, there is kind of meditation practice like this. Have you seen in Thailand? I ever practiced that. And why? Only one action. And when we walk Chomkoma by Chomkom, very slow. Why? Because only one action at one time. Then our awareness is full scale. The less we do, the more awareness we are. So when we sit, do nothing, the highest awareness will come about. That is the secret meditation. So when we do nothing, awareness will come into being. So sitting, then do nothing. So try to sit bodily. Then you will get growth day by day. That's for sure. And when you are able to sit around more than 5 hours, then something will transform in your mind. Okay, thank you for your question. Last question.
Last question. When we practice, how can we distinguish between Atapi, Satima, Sampasana? Which come first? Because I always has master of meditation always mention only mindfulness or only sati, right?
Yes.
But exactly in sati.
Sati is not enough.
The Buddha said atapi sampachano
sati. Sai. Very good. First, have it to be atapi. Without atapi, sima. Satima is impossible, because without atapi means our mind like this, and we do like this. We have no energy,
energy, keenness, mình at the beat. When we do the thing 100%, we engage in that with at the beat. So with at the beat, we need to practice of eating properly. If we eat a lot, we cannot at the beat well. Sure. If you eat a lot, your mind will very dull like this. So first thing, don't eat a lot. So your atabi will be enhanced. Your atabi means the keenness. The keenness, when you enhance your keenness, when you crank up the voltage of the light, the voltage, okay? You crank up the voltage, the light will be lighter. You cannot make the light lighter. You only can do is two things. One thing is you clean up the light bulb. The second thing is you increase the voltage. Then the light will increase by itself. When your energy is keenness enough, then the satima sati automatically grows up. When you then sati means awareness. When your awareness get into a higher dimension, then your perception very sharp. Perception here is clear comprehension called sambhajanya. Yeah, sambhajanya. When your clear comprehension get into the high dimension, then your life experience and quality will be transformed. You will see the things very clear. So there are four steps. Firstly, you only can do is keeping precept well. Then you enhance your keenness every time you like this. That is a thing you can do. You cannot be anything else. The practice, we cannot, mindfulness and awareness, we cannot practice. Nah? That is our true nature. That is there. All the time we recognize this will pop up. What the thing is, we need to do is keeping precept and then keenness all the time on energy like this. And the mindfulness will enhance. When the mindfulness enhance, then the clear comprehension, sambhajanya, will get into the high dimension. When the high dimension, clear mind, they will see the things clearly, everything. The qualities of our mind will be transformed. As long as our mind is transformed, then we cannot get any different kinds of qualities of our life anymore. But we just move from money to health, from health to time, from time to house, from house to love. We move in direction without changing the qualities of our way of walking the direction. Then there's no any different takes place. We just, if we change the direction without changing the quality walking on that direction, then we only change from this kind of suffering to another kind of suffering. You got my point? So now, if your practice, you just sit, for example, 2 hours. If you sit 2 hours, the pain feeling will arise. You observe how you react to that. You will know how much sambhajana you have. Because if you cannot pass it, then we know that the samadhi is very weak, because it's very painful and very reacted. And our mind says something is the bad way to release. It says something, yeah, what should I do? How can I do? It's not too painful. Blah, 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 blah. It's not my, no peaceful mind anymore. That means we know that we are not clear comprehension. Now is the mind is running, it's not clear comprehension. Clear comprehension means sambhajanya. Sambhajanya, we see clear the impermanence nature of anicca, of the itchy or the painful feeling. But not at that time, we are not able to see it. That means our samadhi is very weak. Our samadhi weak because the sati is very weak. The sati is very weak because of the keenness practice of atabi every day. We are very weak. So when we seek, now we recognize how much we aware in daily practice. So the key here is everyday practice, but not sitting. But without sitting, we do not know how much we aware in every daily
practice. They interact each other. So just 2 hours, and we know that. In which day we know? Just practice, yeah.
In Mahayana.
Yeah. From you looking at me, what the thing that you can see? When you looking at me, what the things that you can see? Yes. And if now I close this space with a curtain, can you see me? No. That the apart from my body, what things else you can see? You understand my question now? Mong chả thì năng thửng ni tha lăng cai ni hẹn dần điều tha vẫn thăm mấy hẹn thì ni là hả? Yes. From there here, if you see my body, what the things else you can see? At least still space. If I cover the space, you cannot see me. Yes, isn't it? Space from you to me and space from me too. I is only one of the manifestation of the space. So I made a comparison. Emptiness is like just like a space. For you to be easily to be understood that emptiness is not nothingness, but emptiness means there's no entity as separately like an ego, Atman, or universal Brahman. Separately, is it? No. Everything is there. One thing is not there is self. So emptiness means emptiness of self. So in this body, Rupa, Vedana, Samya, Samskara, Vijnana, there's no cell there, so-called emptiness.
Can I conclude that emptiness is like emptiness free from greed, hatred, and illusion? Can I use this word? Emptiness.
Can, but not completely correct.
Yeah.
The ego here is the most important thing. The ego. Empty of the ego, empty of any kinds of identity, especially here, ego.
Ego.
Yeah, self. The entity.
Empty from self.
Empty from self.
From self.
In Prajnaparamita Sutta, we chant it every day. We chant very fluently every day. That in that sutta we mentioned empty. When we are able to see the emptiness of the 5 skandhas, panchakhanda, there's no more suffering. All the suffering is actually we have the body, so we say thuk langkai, langkai thuk. So we have the mind, so we say jai thuk. If we go apart from 2 things, there's no thuk, no sukha. If we want to see it, we have to go a bit distance. How do we know that this earth is flat form or circle? How do we know? We have to lift up.
Yeah.
And we observe this earth is not flat form. Same way, when we get a distance with our mind and body, by observing, then suddenly we recognize something. That thing you will do by yourself, I will not share. Yes. The ego, yeah. Sathu.
ครับครับ
ผม ขอ ครับ เพราะ ว่า ผม ยัง หนอม อยู่ อ่ะ ถ้า กราบ ผม อยู่ ชีวิต ไม่ แน่ ครับ ยอม ก็ เหมือน กัน เพราะ เหมือน แม่ หมอ เหมือน พ่อ เหมือน แม่ ผม
มา
ประมือ ประมือ ได้ แล้ว ครับ
สาธุครับจะอ่อนน้อมถ่อมตนพระมหายานฝึกมาจะฝึกมาแบบนี้ก็จะก่อนน้องทำตนแล้วจะว่าโยมด้วยแล้วก็แสดงความเป็นมิตรมีความเป็นมิตรเพราะท่านไม่ได้เน้นเรื่องศีล3ระดับนะศีลที่1ก็คือศีลของพระทั่วไปก็ปฏิบัติศีลที่2ก็คือศีลของพระโพธิสัตว์ ศีลพระโพธิสัตว์ด้วยแล้วศีลที่สามเนี่ยยิ่งถ้าเป็นวัชรยานี่ก็ต้องเป็นศีลของตันตระด้วยนั้นศีลเนี่ยสามปฏิบัติเยอะกว่าเรานะเราบอกว่าง่ายๆอย่างเงี้ยไม่ใช่ปฏิบัติศีล
How many precepts for the Mahayana monk?
250
250นะ250ข้อศีลของพระมหายาน
แต่ผมถือไม่หมดแน่ใจ
แต่ว่าโดยหลักการนะแต่ว่าพระเถรวาทเราเท่าไหร่นะ
227
เห็นไหมครับ227กับ250อันไหนเยอะกว่ากัน
ไม่แต่ผมฝึกไม่เก่งกว่าท่านทุกองค์ครับ
ท่าน
อ
่านแล้ว
ก็
สาธุ
ประทานโทษเจ้าค่ะศีลของพระโพธิสัตว์เป็นยังไงเจ้าค
่
ะ
เดี๋ยวค่อยคุยกันดีเดี๋ยวจะ
May I ask for permission? I want to pay respect to you and all the monks here.
Okay. Please. Okay.
My disciple too.
แล้วก็ลูกศิษย์จะทำความเคารพกับครูบาอาจารย์เพราะว่าท่านอายุเพิ่ง33เองยังนมอยู่แต่ว่าท่านปฏิบัติมาปฏิบัติท่านก็จะพูดธรรมะจาก experience ประสบการณ์
So I pay respect to you because I want to get a merit from that.
อยากคุยกับท่านส่วนตัวค่อยขอค่อยอะไรนะเดี๋ยวท่านนัดท่านมีเวลาคุยกันนะครับ
สาธุครับ So now we pay respect to the Buddha.
Yeah, pay respect. เดี๋ยวเรากราบลาพระนะครับแล้วก็จากนั้นก็ถ่ายรูปหมู่